Yeah, I think it was If You Really Love Me.
Have you met him and asked him for your money back yet?
No, it's too late. The first record I bought was one by Stevie Wonder.